One time he broke multiple fingers putting on a pair of pants.
Yes, that's the best story.
He was in the bathroom at the house we used to live in, and we only heard about this. I might not be getting all the facts straight because we only just heard this story once. But he was trying to put his basketball shorts on, and he ends up falling forward and he breaks multiple fingers.
Yeah.
And I'm like, how did this happen? And he said, I don't actually know. You know, he just didn't have his hands free and he couldn't catch himself.
One time when we were setting up for our Halloween party, he decided it would be a good idea to step on a glass table to hang stuff off. And I mean, he probably thought about it after and was like, that is not in the least bit smart.
Yeah.
But he fell right through the table.
That's this table. He's outside. This table is about this big. And it's like this wooden frame, and it's got all these slats, and he was standing on the slats.
Yeah.
Hanging something up, and he just goes, right through it. The frame is still standing. It's just he's broken through all the slats. He's sitting there, he's like, dadgummit!
One time, we were in Arizona, and I bought a little cactus, and he was really angry at me for some reason.
Because you opened it.
Yeah, you opened it in the hotel room. Got all the dirt everywhere.
Went all over the place. And then he tried to pick it up and like throw it somewhere. And then it cut his finger. And he went, dadgummit, and threw it at the floor. And then stormed out and just stood on the porch.
We were still pretty little. And so he like picked up the cactus and censored himself real fast.
Dadgummit. He just grabbed this cactus. I guess he didn't think he was going to hurt him. Because he just picked it up. And it spiked him. He threw it on the floor. I've got one more though. For some reason, he was really mad at us one day. I don't remember what it was for, but we were on the road, and so we stopped at Hardee's to get some lunch. And I don't remember what we were doing. I don't remember that part of the story. But he was very angry, angrily silent. And then he goes to order, and he's like, "What do you want?" We're like, "3 cheeseburgers." So he rolls up to the window and he rolls it down and he goes, "I like 3 kid burgers with cheese." And we did not want to start laughing.
No, because we were in so much trouble.
We were in a lot of trouble, but we were just like, burgers with cheese.
He ended up laughing at himself.
And then he's the first one who started laughing.
Yeah.
The man I just asked him, I said, "George, how do you do all this?" And he said, "I just don't sleep and I believe it."
He does. Oh, very loud
snores. Oh my gosh. My mom had to make him get one of those CPAP machines so he doesn't
sleep.
He like rumbles the house. Hotel rooms are horrible for us sometimes.
Right after Florence, we were all sleeping in the same room.
Yeah.
And they were only about 50 feet away. And that was interesting.
It's so loud.
Oh my goodness. All right, I think I got plenty.
All right.